semester's over, you're gonna be real sick of that phrase. So who here thinks they already know the work of Maya Angelou? Ooh-wee.
Told you, Morty. He's still got it.
You sons of bitches! What's the job?
You son of a bitch!
We got a job, Hephaestus, and there's no time to argue about it.
I work in a volcano. What jobs do you think I've ever turned down?
Excuse me, are you Ventriloquiver?
Rick Sanchez, I presume.
Wow, as advertised.
Yes, would have sufficed.
Guys, you're doing a great job getting these new Tusklers out the door, and we owe it all to everyone's input.
Elon Tusk, listen, we need your help.
Rick, Morty, why me? Did something happen to Elon Musk in your own reality?
No, he's fine, but this is a team operation, and regular Elon can be a little bit controlling.
Growing up with Tusks did pose social challenges. It's possible overcoming them raised my self-esteem and incentivized collaboration.
Yeah, or you're less sure of yourself because you have monster teeth.
An equally valid theory. Let's talk over here. How serious is the situation?
Incredibly serious, and every minute counts.
In that case, I'm sorry I made you move over here for no reason.
Well, yeah, that was a little weird.
Well, it's exactly that kind of shit that made us worry about regular Elon.
Well, we're not opposites, okay? I'm just him with tusks.